everybody. This is gonna be my second ever posted video. I'm sorry if you can't find my other one, which is, I don't know, my headset is really stupid. So I'm just gonna make a full one on a American Girl doll diner. So let's just take a look at it. My favorite thing about this is it comes with so much food.
My grandfather wasn't a very nice person.
Look, you can see my camera. Let's put on the music.
Even to this day,
okay, let's check it out while the music is on. So here's my nerdy girl. They're all supposed to look like me, but they don't. She looks creepy. I have another one. But she's not here, so I have five American girls. And then this is supposed to light up.
A lot of
money. I don't know where the button is. Let's look for it. No, more music. I love commenting. I love commenting so much. Oh yeah, well look at this guitar. Let's play it now. Let's just see my bride meeting now. Yeah. Here. I forget their names a lot, so I'm just gonna try and here is a blue bird. It matches his hat, because look at his setup. Look at it. It's blue. Yeah, a blue setup patch. And all of his hat is blue. So this is blue bird. Get out of here. And here's Coco. I will not nickname them, I'm so sorry, because I am not good at remembering nicknames. This is our little picture of her. I may have forgotten her owner's name. Oh yes, I just remembered. So her owner's name is Karen. Here is Karen. I'm Karen.
Oh god,
no. Here she is, and then here is this little thing. Thingamajig. What is it? It goes around the pony. It's a little blanket for the pony. Let's see it. So cute. So I got all this Briar Baby stuff on Christmas. And this is only the Star Bros. This is how much you get on the sun. And you want to see something really creepy? My elf is still here. I don't know why. I guess he's going to stay till my mother's birthday. So here she is with Karen. Let's ride! Okay, now Karen's gonna ride her pony, her trusty pony.
Oh yeah! Uh-huh.
Oh god. And then here is Rudy Tootie. Her horse is a bluebird. Yeah, I didn't show you his tag. I'll show you it at the end of the video. This horse does not have an owner, unfortunately. Oh, never mind. I will get her owner in one second. Oh, her owner is over here. Here's her owner. Her owner's name. So this one is named Gypsana because she's a gypsy banner, so I named her Gypsana. and then her owner doesn't fit her much, but it's fine. And her name is Red. That's a very unfortunate girl's name, but it's
yeah, I saw
Red.
That when I was
looking. That's her name, Red. And then let's see, who do we have next? Let's get him out. His bridal boy. So yeah, I was trying to roll that. Oh, sad. Yeah. Okay. So here is dark. Was it dark moon or night? Keep forgetting that so much. And I like his mask. So this is dark moon. I like her. She's so pretty. Oh god. He's dark moon girl. And then her owner is named Lily. Yes, this is Lily. And then we have another one that has a silver. Oh my gosh. Somer name. Somer, I can say it. So let's put this bridle on her horse. This is Spot. Say hi to the camera, Spot.
Yo!
Spot is a boy. And then, where is Spot's tack? Which I unfortunately can't find. The rest of his tack is somewhere. But here is her owner, Liliana, the close one to Lily. Now here is, she doesn't have a horse, so for now, I'm gonna give her, let me just take Lexi's tackle. Yeah, this is Lexi. Maybe I can give her the name of Sparkle. I don't really like the name Lexi, which I unfortunately named her. So this is Lexi, aka Sparkle. That will be her her name soon. And then here is her owner, the doctor. She uses her sometimes when she when her car breaks down, which unfortunately has a lot in some car accidents. People don't care. So the slaughterhouses bump into her car and she has to ride her. Yeah. So this is Sparkle now. And as they gallop out, over here we have Alex with her pony, Lucy, a very playful foal. But she's not a foal, she's actually a colt. She's so cute and bald. But this colt Lucy is the baby of Gypsana. So they really like each other. They're in the same stall because, that's her baby.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep
Sana's baby. Okay, now get her. Sana, not here for you. So I don't know where her. Oh, there's a little tag. Oh, I found her tag. This is Spot's tag. Yeah. Let's put it on the little cult.
I love that.
We're just putting what's her name to the hospital. Someone was hurt, so they got to the hospital. All my mini horses are at the hospital. It looks so cute together. I will show you my little hospital. I'm not going to show you the barn until the end of the road. Yes, this horse does not unfortunately have a trigger hitch. Oh, God, don't follow me. Nope. So, this one, hi, here's my face again. The music. So I'm just gonna show you the face. So here she is, Winter Dancer. She's not very sick. So here she is, the little playful girl.
Leave a thumbs up or a comment to me because I love it. I will chat to you on my
still 12. I do not care. So goodbye. Bye. Oh, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Bye.